Seven continents. Today we will learn about seven continents: Asia, Africa, South America, North America, Europe, Antarctica, Australia. A continent is a large, solid area of land. There are seven continents on Earth. Asia is the largest and most populous continent with more than 4 billion people. There are 48 countries in Asia. Himalayas are the world's highest mountain. Africa is the second largest and second most populous continent. There are 54 countries in Africa. Africa has large animal reserves. Sahara is the largest hot desert in the world. Nile is the longest river in the world. North America is the third largest continent. There are 23 countries in North America. The United States is the richest country. South America is the fourth largest continent. South America divided by 12 countries. The largest country is Brazil. Amazon is highest waterfalls in the world. Europe is world's second smallest continent and third most populous continent. There are 44 European countries in Europe. Australia is smallest continent and lowest lying human inhabited continent on Earth. Antarctica is an ice covered and fifth largest continent. No country owns in Antarctica. Antarctica is home of few research stations by many countries. Antarctica is home to animals such as penguins, seals, and seabirds.